Hi, welcome to Techin Channel. Today I will tell you about the technique of phishing browser in the browser attack. In this presentation, we will be discussing the basics of phishing and how to execute it using the pyphisher tool. We will look at the steps involved in creating a web page and a registration page, installing pyphisher, and using it to execute the attack. What is phishing? Phishing is a fraudulent technique used by cybercriminals to steal sensitive information such as login credentials, credit card numbers, and other personal information from unsuspecting victims. It usually involves creating a fake website or web page that looks identical to the legitimate one, and then tricking the victim into entering their personal information. How to execute a phishing attack? To execute a phishing attack, you need to create a web page and a registration page that looks identical to the legitimate one. You can do this by copying the HTML and CSS code from the original page or by using a web development tool. Once you have created the fake page, you need to host it on a web server. Now, let's move on to the pyphisher tool and how to install and use it. Pyphisher. Pyphisher is a Python-based tool that automates the process of phishing. It is a simple and easy-to-use tool that allows you to clone a website and create a phishing page. The tool supports several popular websites such as Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, among others. The first step in using pyphisher is to install it on your system. Once you have installed pyphisher, you can use it to clone a website and create a phishing page. To do this, run the following command. python3pyphisher.py. This will launch the pyphisher tool, and you will be prompted to select the website you want to clone. Once you have selected the website, pyphisher will clone it and create a phishing page. Now, you need to send the generated link to the victim. You can do this by sending an email or a message on the victim's phone. Once the victim logs into the fake page, their credentials will be captured. Phishing attacks are becoming increasingly common, and it is important to be aware of them. Using the pyphisher tool, you can easily execute a phishing attack and steal sensitive information from unsuspecting victims. However, it is important to note that phishing is illegal and unethical. So, use this tool for educational purposes only and do not use it to harm others. Phishing attacks are becoming increasingly common, and it is important to be aware of them. Using the pyphisher tool, you can easily execute a phishing attack and steal sensitive information from unsuspecting victims. However, it is important to note that phishing is illegal and unethical. So, use this tool for educational purposes only and do not use it to harm others. The phishing attack in the browser is a serious threat to online security, and it is important to take steps to protect yourself from such attacks. Here are some solutions that can help you protect yourself from phishing attacks in the browser. 1. Be cautious of suspicious emails. Phishing attacks usually involve sending fake emails that appear to be from a legitimate source. Always be cautious of emails that ask for your personal information or contain suspicious links. 2. Verify the website URL. Before entering your personal information on a website, verify the website URL to ensure that it is the legitimate website. Check for the lock icon in the address bar and make sure that the URL starts with HTTPS. 3. Use a reputable antivirus software. Antivirus software can help detect and prevent phishing attacks by blocking malicious websites and emails. Make sure to keep your antivirus software up to date. 4. Enable two-factor authentication. Two-factor authentication adds an extra layer of security to your online accounts by requiring a verification code in addition to your password. This can help prevent unauthorized access to your accounts even if your password is compromised. 5. Educate yourself. Stay informed about the latest phishing techniques and how to identify them. Be cautious of unsolicited emails and messages, and avoid clicking on suspicious links. In addition to these solutions, it is also important to report any phishing attempts to the appropriate authorities. This can help prevent further attacks and protect others from falling victim to phishing scams. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to encourage us by subscribing to my channel.